Good morning, Chavez. It is. Oh, hold on. Sorry, I thought I was outside. Good morning, Cesar Chavez. Today is April 15th, 2020. I'm Mr. Cross, college counselor. I'm back inside so I can be in my element. And today is a B-Day with the morning announcements. Ms. Douglas McLean would like to shout out Anaya Phillips, Maurice Monroe, India Hicks, Kalicia Cooper, Isaiah Frost, and Nakia Streeter for doing well in classroom. Keep it up. Ms. Holstrom shouts out Shakira Haywood for her persistence in moving past frustrations. And finally, Ms. D. Carter is shouting out to Shanti Stitt, Destiny McKenzie, Eric Farmer, and Jackie Cousins for doing an awesome, awesome job. Also, Tamia Hamilton has been accepted to Clark Atlanta University, and Takiyah Slaughter has been accepted to Montgomery Community College. Awesome, congrats, ladies. Good job, seniors. Keep rolling in. Finally, if you're interested, speaking of college, in dual enrollment, earning free college credit this summer online, please reach out to Ms. Savage or myself or any college counselor to get involved with sign up for dual enrollment. This is open to 9th, 10th, or 11th graders. Finally, Violin Williams, happy birthday. Hope you have a great, great birthday. And finally, we hope that you remember to check your email at least 3 times a day. Log into your Google Classroom, make sure you do your work, organize your day. And remember to be open to continuous learning. One of the things I'm working on is my guitar. I've had this for 5 years. But I finally learned how to play something. And I also get to look at the painting. Thank you, Ms. Connolly. Shout out to Ms. Connolly and Joshua Gant, who painted this last year, commissioned a piece of art. I love it. And finally, to sing us out, when everyone to snap, just snap, just roll with me. Snap, and I'm gonna play the song that I've learned. Thank you.